Hello, dear students from Bilambo Anglo American School. How are you? Are you great? Yes, because I am so glad to see you here. We are starting a new week. Yes? Today, your homework is on Anglo's book, Unit 4, Lesson 1, Homes. Nós vamos falar sobre os lares, diferentes tipos de lar, casa. Yes? Look, who is this? Becca and Bruno. Becca lives in a big house. Bruno lives in a small apartment. Repeat, big. Small, big, small, good. This is a big house and a small house. Big, small. Inside the house, there is a living room, a big living room, big. Small, small. So, in this activity on page number 54, you are going to listen, okay? And number, okay? Becca is in her house. Is it big or small? Look. She has a bird and two dogs. And Benny. Vocês se lembram do Benny, né? O mascote do livro. Where does Benny live? In a tree. Look, the tree is big. Who is this? Tina. Where does she live? Is it big or small? Look, she has a tablet. Alex. Alex lives in an apartment. It is a big apartment. Look, he is playing a game with his brother. And Bruno. Bruno lives in a small apartment. Small apartment. And he has a cat. Look. Now you are going to listen this CD. And you have to number, ok? Vocês vão ouvir o CD e vocês devem enumerar as imagens na ordem que vocês vão ouvir, ok? So let's go. A teacher vai colocar aqui o áudio para que vocês possam acompanhar, ok?
4. Homes. Listen and learn. Listen and number.
I live in a house. It is big.
I live in a tree. It is big.
I live in a house. It is big.
I live in an apartment. It is big.
I live in an apartment. It is small.
Let's listen again, okay?
Track 21, Unit 4. Homes. Listen and learn. Listen and number.
I live in a house. It is big.
I live in a tree. It is big.
I live in a house. It is big.
I live in an apartment. It is big.
I live in an apartment. It is small.
That's good. Wonderful. Let's continue, okay? So you did this activity. Você fez essa atividade. Okay? Now, in the same page, talk to your friend. Você precisa olhar para o seu amigo do lado. Se a gente estivesse na sala de aula, você ia escolher o seu coleguinha de carteira, né? Mas como a gente está em casa, então observe para sua mamãe, your mommy, look to your mommy or your sister, ok? Your daddy. E diga, do you live in a big house or a small house? Do you live in an apartment or a house? Olha só a fala do Alex. I live in a big apartment. What about you? Ele disse, eu moro num apartamento grande. E você? Eu vou responder. I live in a house. In a small house. Ok? Então pratique essa conversação aí. Olha só, a teacher vai repetir. I live in a house. It is a small house. Ok? E agora a gente vai conferir a respostinha, né, da atividade da página 54. So let's check the answer. 1, 6, 2, 5, and 3. Ok? So this is your activity, your homework for today. Thank you for watching this video and see you. Kisses. Bye-bye.